Yes, we're back. We're gonna be doing a mukbang. So we're just gonna be talking about the food that
and
we're eating.
Also just answering questions.
Yeah.
So like,
so we've got snakes, like lolly snakes, and veggie chips and some flavoured butter.
So mine is peach.
Mine is pineapple.
Ah. And that's just those water drops,
yeah.
I suppose.
And then we can do another mukbang, but we'll actually buy some like takeaway stuff another time.
Yeah. Because it's just we're both saving up right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, because we're saving up. Because I'm going to meet Maddie McKenzie, so I need to save up stuff.
And just like
yeah,
got shit on.
Yeah,
you know.
Okay, so let's try the lolly snakes.
Yeah,
got one.
I'm just gonna grab an orange one to be honest.
Okay, I'm gonna try the green one.
To be honest, they taste all the same.
They taste all the same,
but they're just different colours.
Mm.
Guess that's what sells them.
The green one's lime, eh?
Mm.
It's okay. I really like lime lolly.
What kid doesn't like sugar in a gummy form? This is why they get cold, you know? Because...
Okay, so now we're going to be trying the Pam's Veggie Crisp and Flavour Sour Cream Chives. So that's yours. This one's mine.
Personally, I haven't had these before.
I have. I have them in my school lunchbox.
Is this the first time I've had these?
Ah!
Sorry.
I just want to do some AMSR, okay?
Oh, this is so good. YouTube and non-YouTube, this is what I don't
yeah.
Alright, this is the first time I've tried this. Okay, I think I get the YouTube food.
Yeah.
I am trying this for the first time.
They're really good.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they're okay.
If I were to describe them, deeply sour cream and chives.
Mm, you know.
Pretty self-explanatory. But, they're almost like a puffed up, those prawn crackers?
Yeah, those, yeah.
I like those, but. And they're made with cassava.
Oh, that, I know what that is.
It's like a type of
oh, yeah.
Tapioca flour, sour cream chives flavour, yeast extract, Thai just sold, vegetable protein, acidity regulators, herbs and spices, cheese powder, flavour enhancer, and sugar and salt. So in terms of like healthiness, they're alright. But they're not like exactly so healthy because they've got sugar and salt in it. Anything does really
yeah.
These days. Yeah, but yeah, quite good.
Okay, so let's try waters.
Okay. I just want to eat the chips.
I've tried this flavour so many times, but it's a really good flavour. It's pineapple. And it's just like water drops, so you can get like pack and save countdown. I think just countdown, like, I don't know. But they're really good.
Yeah, pack and save them.
Yeah. And the flavours are like pineapple, peach.
Oh, that's really strong.
Oh, did I put too much?
No, no, that's like, it's good.
Oh.
I was just saying because it's like chlorine.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? By the way, I don't have chlorinated water, so that's good.
Because okay.
You do.
Yeah.
But I don't mind as such because I can like feel or such.
So like, we're just going to like talk about like, we're going to like answer some questions.
About each other.
Yeah. Okay, so.
I'll look up some.
No, but who can say some if you want?
Okay, I can be. Okay, so Amy,
What
got you into makeup?
Watching like makeup tutorials and doing like dance recitals. I really liked the makeup, but I didn't do the makeup. My mum did, and then and then making like my makeup account on Instagram. I follow some other makeup people like on their makeup accounts, and they're really good. And they've inspired me, and and the people on like Instagram inspire me, like Morgan for doing my makeup. She's really cool.
Yeah. So I love. Okay. Do you have a question for me, Amy? Anything else?
I don't actually know.
I don't know. What do I do? Sport. I know. I don't really get into makeup as such. I just did it as such. Yeah, it's just something everyone did. But like. I'm more or less like some people do it because of that insecure about themselves. But I just do it for fun. You know, it's fun.
I do it for fun.
It's fun buying makeup and looking.
I do it for fun to, like, buy makeup and to put on makeup. But the other thing is, like, sometimes I don't like people, like, seeing my normal skin because sometimes my skin can be, like, all red and stuff, you know?
Mm. But, like,
but I don't think
you're pretty without makeup as well. So, like,
me too. I just don't think it's an insecurity.
Yeah, I think it's more of a, it can be, but only if you make it. But I think it's more of a thing that girls just like to do because, you know, it's fun and it's skin of the day. Okay, what sports do you do?
I used to do hockey for a few years, but then I stopped and I do horse riding. I've done horse
riding
since
she
I was like
amazing at.
I think I started when I was 6 or something like that.
Yeah, you're amazing at horse riding.
Thank you.
Because you got several ribbons and they're behind her.
Oh yeah.
They're like back there.
I actually haven't talked about my horse riding on this channel. I need to. I'm going to do like story time. I haven't talked about any of my horse riding.
Well, if you see here, there's Amy's first place, second place, fifth place, and her 3 regional games bronze medals and her gold and her... Yeah. Another 3rd place, so bronze, and her 4th place for thing. And she's really good, and I might be joining her horse riding school next year. So that might be good.
Yeah, do it.
And then, yeah, so Amy's real skill, man.
Well,
yeah. And the sports I do is I play hockey for school, and they play hockey for club, which is on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. Then I also am joining her horse riding school next year.
Yeah, you
and
might
I do fitness training.
My one's really far away, but she might join me. Because mine's in, like...
past my house.
No, because mine's way far away.
Yeah, but like you guys pick me up.
Yeah.
But anyway, and then I do that and I might be joining that next year. And then I'm also rejoining my ice skating club because I used to do it like way back.
Yeah.
At St. Tars Ice Skating Club, you know. And so I'm rejoining up with that. So that will probably take up the rest of my week. And then on Saturdays and Sundays I do training with my brother who's in the first 11 for beads hockey. And so he just trains with me, fitness and skills, I guess. And yeah, so that's my life. And also I'm doing boxing with my oldest brother who was
I did boxing for school. It was really fun.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should talk about how, like, we met.
Oh, yeah. So we met when you came and moved down to Christchurch.
Yeah.
And we met when you were, like, we were, like, 4.
Yeah.
And we went to the same school for 8 years.
Yeah, because I lived somewhere else, like around Christchurch, but I lived in a different
area. And then she moved here, and then I was at my other house, because I used to actually I used to live down the road from her when I was born, but then we moved, which is a bit sad. But we still hang out quite a bit. And I knew Amy for 8 years at St. Patrick's, and I hanged out with her quite a bit.
Yeah.
Even though you were the year below me.
Oh, yeah.
And then you moved back up to our year.
Yeah.
So, like, now she's at Hagler and I'm at Villa, so we just, like, hang out every other weekend.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, because I never forget you, because you're a good friend of mine, so. Yeah, and also I know her sister, I'm good friends with her sister.
Yeah. And then we're going to talk about the squad. Oh, no, we should, I want to talk about the squad, but, like, you know how, what happened.
Oh, yeah, okay, no, I'll say it. Okay,
so spill
some tea. We used to have this, like, squad back at our school, and I do miss everyone. Like, no, don't get me wrong, I never wished the worst on anyone, like, I never have, because, like, even if they hurt like, my other friends, I never wish the worst on people.
I know what you mean, but...
But, like, we used to have a squad with me, Trinity, Amy and Emma.
Yeah.
And Emma and Trinity were the nicest people I've
ever
met. Like, the thing that happened, though, was that one of them, I think it was Trinity. Yeah, Trinity just moved quite a bit. Like, she moved away quite a bit, which is reasonable. Because, like, if you move, you can't really help that. But, like, you know, we just, over time, got distant. And, yes, we weren't the best to each other. We were kind of bitches, but, you know.
Like, we were all nice. Like, me and you were, like, all nice to each other. Mm. But, like, you know, we had, like, lots of fights with, like, Trinity and Emma.
Yeah, but I think it's just because everyone grows older.
Yeah.
There's just, you know.
Zoe. Okay.
And then, so we got...
I'm just gonna sit in here.
Okay, this is Zoe. Zoe, say hi. Ow, you stepped on my foot. She goes to my school, and she's in the year.
She's a dope. She's a dope.
And she's in the first season Villa, because you ditched
slay.
Us.
You slay.
In hockey. Thanks, Zoe.
You're never
gonna
drop that, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm never gonna drop how you ditched... Never gonna drop how you ditched us for a better team. Okay, and then so then we got distant, but now I still hang out with Emma and her.
No, I don't know about Emma.
Stuff happened.
Right, we're going to Riccarton.
Okay.
Cheers.
Bye. But so I hang out with
Disgusting.
Stuff happened.
Chuck it back.
Don't chuck it back.
Don't just chuck it back. Okay, that's disgusting. Okay, yeah, but like, I'm still friends with Amy and Zoe over there, the shithead who chucked back the gummy steak at us. Thanks, I bought those. No harm. Yeah, so.
Maybe it's just that flavour.
Huh?
Maybe it's just the flavour.
Yeah. Anyway, so. She's this child, and she is my friend now. And
yeah, she's best friend.
You know, I won't ever kill her. Sometimes.
I kill so what?
She can get quite annoying, can't you tell her? Check it.
I'm annoying.
Yes, she can.
Yeah, we'll just pat pat Amy. Nah, and then, so yeah, and that's how we met, and then, you know. And then I am now at Villa with the shithead who chucked back the gummy snake.
And I'm all by myself.
And then, no, but I still hang out there. Yeah, you can tell that we're great friends. And so you're right down there.
So are you depressed? Are you depressed?
Yeah, and then, yeah, what's another question, Amy?
Plank child. I'm a child.
Oh.
How did you guys meet?
Yeah, we already said that.
You said that, you shithead.
Yeah, you should.
What are you not here for?
Okay, yeah. Oh my god!
Fuck, I'm gonna start wondering what's
going on.
I hang out with her more than you hang out with her.
Yeah, okay.
You're rude.
No, because I've got, I do hockey with, in Villa,
with
and
her.
Zoe. Okay. And like, I hang out with Zoe at school, sadly. But no, I love her. She's great.
Yes.
She brought over this German student recently, and it's her buddy, and I stole her off her, kind of. Because, you know, Germans love them better. No offense. and yeah. I took Anna. You can't have her back. I bribed her with popcorn, mate. I win. And yeah, so we hang out quite often, me and Amy.
It's probably
going to
be
Zoe.
The longest video ever.
And yeah, I know. And I went with Zoe and Amy to Hamna several times.
Yeah.
And I think they got a bit sick of me.
No, I did not.
Yes, very much so.
That's why I didn't go the third time. And then I just got snapped.
Oh.
It's a guy I hate. Right. No, actually, I love this dude. He's it's not Malachi, if you're wondering. It's Wyatt. Yeah, so that's how we met, and we constantly meet up.
We have lives.
Guys, I'm using you guys as my little center.
Yeah, we don't have lives.
Yeah, but
we don't.
Oh, I do.
I don't.
I do. So yeah, so this is Amy.
Imagine if yours were popcorn.
Yeah, no, so that's about it really. I mean, you know.
Imagine if God made popcorn.
Yeah, God did make popcorn, Amy.
God
that's why
everything, Amy.
Except for
he didn't make me.
Except for good YouTubers. No, it's okay.
Except for what?
Nothing. Okay. Okay, as you can tell, Amy's just had a bit too much sugar. Okay, I'm gonna spray you with a spray. Oh,
your phone.
Stop Snapchatting in the middle of the video.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
I'm sorry that my friends from Wellington want to chat.
Tell them to shut up.
Okay, I actually probably
tell them to go away.
Okay.
Meep.
Yeah, so, and that's how we met, and this is why I'm at her house today, and helping her film videos.
I love you.
Which Zoe tried to warn me about. Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
Yeah, so her parents are just on the call. Right?
Yeah.
And so, I'll probably be doing, some videos, more videos with Amy recently, but we're gonna go, kind of. Yeah, so thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for listening.
We love you.
I kind
eat a pie.
I don't know who you guys are, so I'm just going to say I love you.
Eat a pie. Be a good Kiwi. Do Kiwi things.
Hate Australia.
Yep. See we ya. Don't like. Bye. Bye.